fair maiden.
Anyway, I came to see my nephew.
Well, he ain't here. He's up there in Las Vegas playing that dice game that they named after your face.
Leaving Fred and me alone.
Yeah, listen to what she's saying. Be gone, Mitch.
I will not be thrown out of this house.
Well, then, wait in the cellar.
You ain't got no cellar.
Well, get out on our knees and dig it.
You old heathen. I'm leaving, but not because you asked me. I'm leaving because I refuse to remain in the same house with a heathen and a sheathen.